This is a Rias coastline with small inlets and coves. Once a tsunami comes into this area, water concentrates into these small inlets. Especially in these areas, there were several earthquakes with their focus in the off the Miyagi coast. People were prepared against tsunami disasters in Miyako City.